Hello, everybody. Gonna sharpen the chain on this and take it apart and clean it up a bit and get ready to go do some cutting out back. Vise makes it easier to work on. What did I do with my shit? It's that one right there. Yeah. Do your bar nuts. Hold on to your saw while you're doing this. It's a little far out. There we go. Saw it, the bar's all right. Too dirty, a little bit of stuff in there. Take my brush and air gun and blow them out. Quick blow job and get most of the crud out of there. And the bar and the gutter, and it's not too bad. I'm still good on that. Alright. Now, let's see. I had the bar right side up, so now you should flip your bar every once in a while. Or every time you sharpen the chain, just to keep the wear even. Upside down there, make sure you put your chisel cutting edge forward. I think that's forward, that's upside down. Right. Yeah, pretty good. Cover, whatever I did with that. Cover that down.
Oh, yeah. Oh, she's a bit dirty. I should blow that out first.
A little bit of crud in there. Cover around. Move your bar nuts back on. snug them up by hand. Sharpening. Stick it back in there. Good one. Here you can spin it. I'm going to take a paint stick and just mark one where I start or finish, wherever. The last one. Steel sharpener, they work really well. Keep your arrow and line everything up. Usually takes a minute to get used to it, but yeah, stay past that one. And we'll line her up. Does that sharpen everything, even the one, two. Try to keep it straight as possible, Mister. Take a look at her. Looks like she's pretty good. Just keep moseying along down there. Try to keep your angle. Three or four, you'll be able to feel it. That's it. Sharpening the bar or chain. Ready to go. That's it. Ready to rock.
Let's go cut some wood.
Yep, I'm gonna go cut some wood now.